Well, we've got a new theology going around. It actually is not new. It started in the Garden of Eden. It's called blame. Anyway, what happened was when Adam got caught, he blamed his wife. And when God came to her, she blamed the snake. Now, theology says that Adam blamed Eve, Eve blamed the snake, and the snake didn't have a leg to stand on. We've bought into that kind of thought with modern psychology, and this is what could happen. Well, it's what is happening in most of our thought patterns. I went to my psychiatrist to get psychoanalyzed, to find out why I killed the cat and gave my wife black eyes. He laid me on a leather couch to see what he could find, and this is what he dredged up from my subconscious mind. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Jolly old Sigmund Freud. When I was one, my mommy hid my dolly in the trunk, so it follows naturally that I am always drunk. When I was two, I saw my daddy kiss the maid one day, and that is why I suffer now from kleptomania. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Jolly old Sigmund Freud. When I was three, I suffered from ambivalence towards my brothers, so it follows naturally I've poisoned all my lovers. I'm so glad I finally learned the lesson this has taught. Everything that's wrong with me is someone else's fault. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Hey libido, bats in the belfry. Jolly old Sigmund Freud. Jolly old Sigmund Freud. Jolly old Sigmund Freud.